They're lifelong educators who plant the seeds of space and STEM careers in young minds across the state. And as Kathy Muneno tells us in Kupuna Life, not even the pandemic is keeping this couple down.
Art and Rene Kimura are almost always together.
I kept thinking that it seemed every time a hurricane was approaching, Art was away.
In D.C. during Iniki, then last week?
He went back to Hilo as planned on Tuesday, and Tuesday evening, we got the hurricane Category 1 news, and I said, okay, that's sort of par for the course.
It's true.
But together they've been for 52 years of marriage. Both were teachers. Art taught biology until 1986, when he was Hawaii's rep for the NASA Teachers in Space program. He met teacher-turned-astronaut Krista McAuliffe, followed her training, and that of Hawaii's first astronaut, Ellison Onizuka. And then the tragedy of the Space Shuttle Challenger.
When the crew died on that shuttle flight, my life changed, and as well as many others. And so the direction, everything we've done since Challenger has been in honor of that crew.
Including both becoming education specialists with the NASA-funded Hawaii Space Grant Consortium, holding the astronaut Ellison Onizuka Science Day on Hawaii Island. The 20th annual was in January. Astronaut Lacey Veach Day on Oahu is every fall. Both events engaging and inspiring children in space, science, robotics.
The main thrust of what we try to envision is that students will become interested in exploration, in innovation.
Lacey Veach was a Punahou grad who worked hard for his dream of becoming an astronaut. He flew on two space shuttle missions. After 18 years of Lacey Veach Day, Art and Rene faced what you'd think would be a dilemma, the pandemic. Think again.
And so with the technology being available, we thought this was a great opportunity to think out of the box.
To broaden our reach. Now we can say we can reach out to the world.
The virtual Lacey Veach Day will have workshops like these, but a short 5 minutes, and people can use household items. There'll still be demonstrations, keynotes.
We've asked NASA to provide us with a video from an astronaut on the space station floating in the cupola that Lacey helped design.
Mark your calendars, Lacey Veach Day, October 24th, noon to 1:30. Free, no registration needed. Just log on to spacegrant.hawaii.edu for the link. As for Rene and Art, at 76 years old, they see no reason to stop what they love.
My interest is still history, social sciences, but it's so tied to STEM, to science. So it's really fun and exciting.
Although I have tried to retire and re-retire and re-retire, our friends are tired of giving me retirement gifts. New doors open, and how can you not open that door and see what's behind it to see what else can happen?
For Kupuna Life, Kathy Muneno, KHON2 News.